We're nearly 3 weeks into this war, and a lot has happened in a short time. They're sporadic, but we're getting reports of multiple separatist fleets attacking Alderaan, Bothawai, and Rhodia, which fell soon after. Though counterattacks from Kamino and Kuat have managed to secure the space surrounding it. It's been rather hectic. With the Seppis holding some serious firepower, Kuat Drive Yards came with a fancy new capital ship, the Venator. I'd love to get my hands on it, but they had priority going to Kamino first. However, I did get my first taste of the war with Captain Martz, coordinating an invasion of Chazwa along with the 9th Assault Corps and General Windu. A Jedi is a force to be reckoned with. Though our victory may be short-lived, with orders to secure the Core Worlds and Kamino, General Plo Koon is getting his hands on the first fleet of Venators to push through to Kamino. I'd wish him luck, but Jedi aren't fond of that phrase. As Captain Honor of the Autumn, over and out. And welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Fall of the Republic. I'm your host, Operator Juno, and let me turn these on. So, last episode, we kind of got our ass kicked in some regards. We did lose a few commanders. Down. We still have Bothawai for now, though we probably need to resecure it. We've got Kamino on lockdown for the most part, though we're definitely going to need new fleets coming out. Why the hell not? If we can get Venators.
Vehicle in production.
Well, we're gonna need to retake back Rishi then. God, well, that's gonna eat through our pop cap and our money. But the good news is, actually, hold on. Well, no, it wouldn't make too much.
Unit in production.
Okay, how much money do I have? I have enough to commission yet another Venator from Kuat. So that's what we're gonna do. Do another
constructing
Kuat
unit.
Venator. And which... Squad stands together. Well, Alderaan's still gonna hold on to that.
LAC responding.
For now, my...
LAC responding.
Yes, LAC responding. Master Plo Koon. Let's go ahead and pull some of you away.
Let's move this bucket.
We're gonna make another fleet here.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Yes. Venators. The mainstay
vehicle in
firepower here at, well, most everything. But we're also gonna need a new hero.
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Modified dreadnought.
Tactical battle imminent.
And we're starting with the Battle of Kashyyyk. Thankfully, Kashyyyk has a relatively strong garrison. How long that's gonna last, I don't know. Anyway, let's see how well we can fight. They're using KOTOR music, and I love it. The population error. What about the droid attack on the Wookiees? Well, it's already begun. Alright, anyway.
Now we're talking. Ready for backup. Squad stands together.
Okay.
Let's do this. Let's go. Feeling fine.
Oh boy.
Oh. Here we go.
Turret constructing.
Falcon. What's your trooper?
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Took a while. Ready for backup. With your trooper. Call it a shiny.
Oh.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Yes.
Turret constructing.
Oh.
Complete.
Come on. Turret online. Come on. Back at it.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Squad stands together. Enemy movement. Moving.
Here they come. They're already starting.
Auto guns online. Move in.
Come on, Wookiees.
Guns ready. What's on Chris Rocket?
Our base is under attack.
Come on.
We've secured a landing zone.
Dude, we're all violating orders. Come on, hold them back. Those are going to be the big boys. We managed to hold him back. Well, we lost a platoon of clones, but we managed to hold them. Alright, well. Audio, let's just turn down the music just a tad. Okay. Where? Oh no.
Plot our course.
Come on, hurry up.
Arquintons here.
Tactical battle imminent.
Damn it. What's on planet? There ain't no way we're gonna win this.
Heavy vehicle factory destroyed. Tactical battle imminent.
Well, we're about to take out Count Dooku. Already? Count, why are you being so aggressive, Count? Well, this is a first time that the Venators are being used in combat. And it looks like much of it hasn't changed. Alright.
Let's blow something up.
Your orders? Got you on the comm. There's nothing we can't handle.
You got the captain.
Alright, they're moving into position.
Thank you.
I also need some B-roll, so forgive me. They are some very impressive looking ships. Anyway, they are on the way.
No, sir. Whatever it was they were looking for, it looks like they already found it.
Watch your sides. Flag them!
Sir, there's still Techno-Union ships in the area.
Spread out!
Sir, incoming transmission from the command center. Order acknowledged.
Taxpayer's money at its finest, sir.
Oh wow, overwhelming firepower.
We'll hold this position until you return.
Oh boy, yeah, the Venators are gonna help carry us. We're gonna lose an acclimator. Yeah, they're just... Escape, as if. The Arbitrator. Yeah, it looks like it's just auto-generated names. Well, good news and bad news.
Bring her around.
We're going to need to recall Windu.
This war has made soldiers of us all.
Well, that's fine.
Building under construction.
Building started.
Unit in production.
Well, Windu, you're gonna take lead. I need you to eliminate Dooku from this equation.
Invasion commencing.
Plus, we've got... Venators in,
Enemy contact!
Choose your reinforcements.
Perfect! Point sweep, I've got point! Come on!
At maximum unit capacity.
Oh, the 91st Reconnaissance Corps. Oh, we're already starting.
This is under attack.
You best not fight below your abilities.
Took a while.
Is it really the 91st?
Turret constructing.
Even when we disagree in council, I respect your views.
Construction complete.
You must be improved.
Our
We managed to take out Dooku.
I've been from one end of the galaxy to the other, but I've never seen anything like this. Wisecracks will not help you on the battlefield.
We need to bring in the big boy squadron. Just hold this position. We got it.
Council is concerned at your connection to Chancellor Palpatine.
Hey, my concern is a loyal commander of the Republic. And we've beaten the CIS. What a shock. Now, I'm curious. Count Dooku has been killed. Well, that's gonna be one for the headlines.
Construction complete.
Beginning construction.
Beginning construction.
All right, well, I want to see what
construction complete.
You look like. Nothing too crazy, and we could take you. And you'd be able to help secure the fold. But enough.
Construction complete.
Course plotted.
Venators were a temporary measure, but they will help.
Construction. Building started.
Heavy factory.
Building under construction. Constructing.
Well.
Defensive position.
Construction complete.
Well, we will upgrade that because that is a trade port. Chazwa is a trade port. But unfortunately, Captain Hunter here is going to be stuck for now. However, he is going to assist Master Plo Koon. Additionally, he's going to get an officer on top of it.
Researching.
There we go.
Construction complete.
I am sure you will find the going easier now that I have returned.
A Valor class starbase. Production. You're doing well, but our defenses need to be even stronger. Upgrade one of our star bases. Quantity 2. That's definitely not gonna happen. We can give a Golan to Kuat. But more importantly, we need to start producing additional ships.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Krillian gunships.
Vehicle in production.
Captain Tarkin is going to be leading the new Venator fleet. And his objective is, as I stated, we're going to push to Kamino, meaning we're going to kind of do a pronged attack. Are you secure over here?
Building started.
I'll upgrade you.
Beginning construction.
Well, allow barracks to be built.
Enemy fleet approaching. Tactical battle
at Mon Calamari. We're not gonna win Mon Cal. Fucking not with that. Hell no. Where are you retreating to? You're retreating quite a bit of ways away. Hold on. I know. Hold on.
Barracks destroyed. System lost.
Yeah, figure we'd lost.
Quintance here.
Well, hello, our Quintance.
Construction complete.
Hummarine.
Our Quintance here.
Construction
Let's
complete.
See what this new gunship can do.
Tactical battle imminent.
They're back at Kashyyyk. Remind me. We're gonna need defenses base to
building under construction.
Assuming we survive this, we need base defenses at Kashyyyk. I will hold on to Kashyyyk as long as I can. All right, here we go.
Hey, gonna wrap up here first. Take it, Vanguard. Follow me. Stay with me, all right?
Where is it?
Constructing.
The squad stands together. Watch those wrist rockets. Move in. Do I look like a droid?
Potentially. But that's not my concern.
Construction complete.
Where's my ATTE? That's
Guns ready.
No, seriously, where? Hold on.
Turret ready.
Oh, you're all the way over there.
Confirm. Our base is under attack.
Oh boy. Oh jeez. We're gonna lose Kashyyyk.
Our base is under attack. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
All right, well, this is the case.
Watch those wrist rockets.
I need heavy support.
Building under construction.
Watch those wrist rockets.
I mean, we gotta hold this base as long as we can. Oh my god. They're fucking everywhere.
We've captured an abandoned sensor array.
Auto guns online. Stay together.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete.
Guns ready.
Construction complete.
Watch those wrist rockets. I've got you.
Turret constructing.
Well, there is hardly any good base defense. How's this coming along? Not very well.
Turret constructing.
Damn it.
Our base is under attack.
Hey, now we're talking.
Enemy bombardment is ready.
Oh no.
Took a while. Call it a shiny. Not bad, not bad.
Turret constructing.
Look around, stay sharp. We do this together.
I hate all of you. We lost the initiative. I don't think we're holding on to Kashyyyk. If we do, it's gonna be rough.
construction complete.
Move it!
Come on, take it out. Ironically, this is actually helping us. That should not have happened. We should not have won, and yet we did. Okay. Well, the second battle of Kashyyyk, yeah, we lost a lot. So our priority here is to get
recruiting troops,
as many troops on the ground.
Let's see what this new gunship can
tactical
do.
Battle imminent.
Chandrila? It's all the way in the inner core. Alright, well, they've pushed the fuck you button, so
you will find the efficiency here to be at its peak, thanks to me.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, well, time to see the very first Venator battle. Well, no, that's a lie. The other Venator battle was, you know, this is exactly what happened. So Captain Tarkin's going to be leading the charge here in core defense. I'm going to be helping him planet hop here eventually.
Our space stations and ground bases are the backbone of the galaxy's defenses.
Choose your reinforcements.
Cruising speed. Copy. Full throttle.
Our Quentin's responding.
There's nothing we can't handle.
Making the jump to light speed. Entering hyperspace now.
Oh, look at that shot. Mmm, baby.
Running is not the Jedi way.
This is going to be the first real major engagement of the war. Oh, wow, they just straight up left. Okay. Well, in this case,
construction complete.
Go over to Coruscant, pull Plo Koon off of that duty.
Ambition is natural.
Constructing.
Alright, so with this and this squadron,
this time, the Jedi will put an end to the Sith for good.
You will find the efficiency here to be at its peak, thanks to me.
Alright, the heavy frigate shipyard. This is a food consumer small. We can roll with this. Again, Captain Tarkin is really good at what he does. So, we're going to use him to kind of... Yeah, we're going to be seeing a lot of Venators now. I mean, we don't have any victories yet. Golden 2 Starbase. Again, nothing too crazy.
TIE Squadron here.
And he already has TIEs.
Your actions have been successful. You have let another opportunity pass you by. Your tactics are commendable.
Alright, well, Captain Tarkin is leading his Venator into battle. With that, we'll be able to make some serious headway now that we've got actual capital ships.
No need to worry. The planet answers to me.
Oh, he's already in comm. Nope. Don't click that.
Anchors away. Yes, sir. Plotting flight plan. Engaging drive thrusters.
Republic light cruiser responding.
Woohoo! Making the jump to light speed.
Well, it's a battle line of Venators.
Knock it off! Take down the traitors.
Gazanti heavy cruisers. These are gunships.
Watch your fire!
That's okay, we're pulling the rest of them away.
They just don't learn, do they?
Orders, sir.
Alright.
Negative, sir. Move out.
No, sir.
What are you? You are bomber squadrons.
Shouldn't be long now. This is Beta Squadron reporting in.
Alright, well, the first major engagement of the Republic is here. There we go. Look at that beautiful B-roll. Anyway, back to it. Well, most of their light cruisers are going down. Oh, we are taking some damage, though.
Back around for another run. I got one.
Getting a lock.
But nothing too crazy.
Locking on.
We managed to secure our forward ground here. Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. I'm trying to.
Enemies in range. Target locked.
Oh, look at that baby. Look at it. Look at how clean it looks.
That takes care of that one. Our troops have been given advanced training. We've destroyed the Sigma Union ship.
So they have. More than just an enemy squadron.
Holding position. Got a vulture on your tail.
We've got, looks like reinforcements coming in pretty soon, but they're coming in waves.
Bomber right behind you.
I'm transmitting the coordinates to you now.
Well, under the heavy guns of the Venator, we'll be able to provide covering fire. Oh no, 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 no. And it looks like, for the most part, though, it's a lot of fighter scraps. This is over Brentel 4. We chose this engagement. intentionally, yes, but we also want to, you know, secure the core. Good news, they are running out of major reinforcements.
We're all set here, Commander.
I didn't say engage yet. Let them come to us, let them wither themselves down. Once they do, well, then they're, I said they've got to come under the heavy guns of our Venator, and we've got the asteroid field, meaning, unless they plan on sending people in there, we'll be fine. Vulture marked ones, scarabs. What are you? Diamonds. How many diamonds? We're cutting through their diamonds pretty quick, though. Then again, I want to whittle them down before we start pounding the hell out of this Golan starbase. Damn, we gotta play our engagements smart. Alright, there's another diamond cruiser down. Vulture Mark 1s. We're gonna, those are infinite, so.
We're taking heavy casualties.
Well, at least for the most part, we'll be able to. What part of don't engage do you not understand?
Your actions have been adequately successful.
Captain here. Engaging drive thrusters.
Die squadron standing by.
Arquintons here. Arquintons responding.
Alright, there we go.
Congratulations.
We're losing ground.
He doesn't stand a chance. Eliminating target. Get behind them.
There, pound the Golan starbase.
Ready for battle.
Standing by. Engaging.
Reading you. Battle station.
Yes, sir.
No union ships.
There we go. Pound the hell out of it. Enough sustained fire, and they can't keep it up forever. Inevitably, we'll break through. There we go.
I have them now.
You have performed satisfactorily today, Commander.
Brilliant juncture. On station. DP-20, standing by.
There we go. Just pound it into hell. Excellent. I don't think we lost anything there. No. Alright, well. Lo Koon.
Eyes can deceive, but the Force does not.
Since the Techno Union wants to play fuck-fuck games, we'll play fuck-fuck.
Constructing unit.
Fuck-fuck games are right on back. My question is, Kashyyyk... I mean, we're building up our defenses as much as we can.
Construction complete.
Alright, time to take Brentel 4.
Invasion commencing.
We don't have our ATTE. That's fine. We've got something better. The power of friendship. Nah, we've got Plo Koon, and we've got Venators in orbit. So, fuck you. Oh, wow. Okay, starting with a Juggernaut.
Choose your reinforcements.
Beware of attachments, Padawan.
Alright. Well, at least we have heavy firepower. Primary condition. Ooh, a planetary shield prevents bombing runs, orbital bombardment, and victory point conquests. So, interesting.
Good times. Move it.
All right.
At maximum unit capacity.
Well, let's at least get some clones on the field. Triton squad. Looks like they're bound to come this way.
Watch that covering fire.
Sensor node constructing. Turret constructing.
You cannot change hearts and minds at the point of a blade.
Construction complete.
And we'll have some decent warning before they arrive. But looks like right now there's nothing here. Winning this battle will give you base influence of 5 on this planet. Okay.
Do I look like a droid? We have not secured the area.
Alright, go down the main thoroughfare. Kinda see what you can see.
Let's go. Droids are on the objective. Move in. Push forward.
Perfect.
Move forward.
Looks like droids are already coming. So if we can destroy the planetary generator, oh, then we can bombard them into a... Planetary generator yet.
Hey, watch what you're shooting. Feed and fog. Have the good time. Back at it.
Bombing run available.
Autogun online. They're gonna wrap up here first.
Alright.
I've got you.
Go heads up a defensive line.
Let's do this. Let's do this.
Looks like it's just a lot of light infantry on planet. Oh, combat grenadiers. Oh.
Ready when you are. Yes.
What can a humble Jedi do for you?
All right, for the most part, we're holding position. Because they're sending all their guys to us.
Covering fire, go! Now we're talking!
By revealing themselves, the Sith have sealed
your
their
reinforcements.
Doom.
Auto guns online.
I mean, we're holding position. We're just plucking away at them one droid at a time. We did lose a clone pretty fucking brutally there. Fall back, fall back! Damn it. Come.
You cannot change hearts and minds at the point of a blade.
Although we've got a lot of armor here. Oh no!
Come to your destruction, droid. Both you and your master will fall beneath my blade.
Yes, destroy it, Plo. Come on. Alright.
Repair station constructing.
Well, let's get.
My saber is ready. Come to your destruction, droid.
Choose your reinforcements.
We do have a lad available. So yeah, we can summon a lad.
Construction.
Look inward, young one.
Stay with me, alright? For our brother. Watch those wrist rockets. Thanks, brother. Look around, stay sharp. Move it! Take more, move fast! I've got you! Let's do this. Shield up!
Your sense of humor is a welcome respite in these dark times.
Get ready to move in! On it.
My saber is ready.
Alright. Let's.
Area's not secure. Watch those wrist rockets. Make way! Now we're even.
Oh boy.
Closing range. I got droids over there.
That was a mistake. Good news is it's refreshing our shields. Bad news, we've got a lot of fucking droids. We gotta cut through to win. Well, one thing at a time, one thing at a time. We'll get through this. But we did get a glimpse at their base. Why do I think that's so funny?
Auto guns online. Woohoo! Yeah! Take that!
Alright, we'll start cutting through them. Oh boy. Oh geez.
Got droids over there. Shield deployed. Troublemaker. I'll do reinforcements. Took a while. Bring fire, go.
Great skill is not everything. Be mindful of the living force. We must end this war.
There we go. Take him out, Flo. Send the clones forward with him.
Ready for backup.
I do not hate.
No, but I do.
Is this the work of the dark side?
Nonsense. This is the work of me.
This war just got a lot more difficult to win.
What? Oh, right. His ability to just have the auto cast.
You shall stand trial for your crime.
Alright, well, there goes the droidica.
I think we've seen the limits of your programming. You are not the idealist you once claimed to be. The Sith have sealed their doom. The power of the dark side is in the
room. I just taken out B. No, that's those are B2s.
Every lightsaber has a story. Mine will include your long overdue defeat.
And Plo Koon's got some bangers. Alright. Now it looks like, for the most part, we've defeated most. Alright, I need you to fall back and pull back.
Back at it. Stay with me, alright? I've got you. Let's do this.
Some squads.
My saber is ready. I will serve.
My saber is ready. Is yours? Go ahead and help him out.
Jedi never fights its opponents, only the limits of his own abilities. Surely this is Dooku's idea of a joke.
Dooku's dead. We killed him.
Qui-Gon and I went on many adventures.
When we're just massacring the droids.
Turret constructing.
Watch those wrist rockets. 1, 2, 3.
Construction complete.
It is a pleasure watching your technique.
Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Okay, how many fucking B1 battle droids do they have?
The Separatists are getting creative. You know very well that I will not yield. Dooku has misled you. Surely this is Dooku's idea of a joke.
Nonsense. Plo Koon can't be defeated.
The dark side has corrupted me. The dark side destroys everything it touches.
Oh shit, we're just letting Plo Koon take the planet.
Instructs.
Turret constructing.
There we go. You boys okay?
Construction complete.
You are not the master you once were.
There's another building down and out of the count. Hey, the more we defeat these buildings, the quicker this will go.
Let's
see, another tax collection agency. Oh, they're the techno unions retreating. Good. I'm probably just gonna merge a second episode out of this.